No, that's actually good. Welcome everybody. This is HBR Armien and welcome to Pool 1. Pool 1 with Gary. And we got a special guest, Ramon.
Thank you.
Gary went quiet, now he's nervous.
Red Moon. Captain 3 kills.
Lucky the man, lucky the man team to start with. Lucky the man team to start with, Nero. I waited until maybe 20 minutes into the stream.
Yeah, I still broke this, the lobby.
Sting box.
Yeah, still broke the lobby. How did he do that?
Bastion.
Come guys. You start us thing. You're right.
Yarra yastio.
How you break the lobby?
I don't know, he went to change the time and story to reset the track.
Oh.
Could have just had one more test start and then, you know.
Then we had our test, start now and we're done.
Yeah, and then straight and afterwards then, it's must game on.
Yeah, but the other guy, I told the Oak exited and I created the lobby again. And I told him the quality starts at 2105 until 2020. And then the race starts at 2020. How many restarts do we do?
Two restarts. On the second one, if on the second restart, well, on the first, well, there's one restart. Okay, but on the restart, if more than three people get ID, then you restart a second time.
Okay. Morning. Okay.
Hey, let me just leave the lobby and come back. Yeah. Oh yeah, remember the vape that I dropped the Auras on? It's been like a month since the last time I used it, so... Hey, now my game is frozen. This morning I decided, hey, let me just switch this thing on and see what kind. And then it was working very again, well. So the Auras dried up.
Oh yeah? Are you vaping Auras now? Was you getting Auras flavor or what you getting Auras?
What kind with a lobby?
Okay.
Have I exited the lobby? Yeah, froze my game. Let's see, actually before we do that, let's just do our clear the network cache. Now where's our pool? Can I go join Kyle's pool 1 at Interlagos?
Face. The face himself.
Hey, I might have to do FIA with a controller on Saturday.
What?
Because I'm going to Durban tomorrow.
Okay. Yo, yeah. Shit. At least he's getting to do it. But isn't there a 6-axis motion which you can try?
That's what I'm gonna try because either I don't know what I'm gonna do for gear changing and those kind of things. I'm very dumb with a controller, man.
Okay.
I mean, it's probably been 2 years since I drove with a controller. OK. Okay, let's get on the track. So, are we starting qualifying now or what? Since I hope nobody has issues because I'm in the zone. Welcome, viewer number one. Please hit the like button.
Must be a revolver.
I'm on track. I must be with Butcher.
But aren't they both racing? Wiz is here in Apple.
Wiz is who won?
Yeah, ever since he got invited to Crazy 8.
Yeah.
He found his place.
He finally got his mojo.
Yeah, now he was with us in Monza.
Okay. Put all the laps there. Put the laps on one and put it back on 20.
Or just tell him to exit on lap one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Goodness, you didn't break the game again. Yeah, I thought I was qualifying. Just put my glasses on, now I'll be able to see. Then you sign trouble.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, and I burned such lack of fuel there on that outlap. Now I must do it again. Yeah, now we all blom.
If I finish last, I'm blaming my injured eye.
Just close that eye, man.
She's not injured anymore. Don't ask.
Just keep that eye closed.
Oh, race with one eye.
You can work. It was alright, you tell her, I beat you with one eye, me bro, one eye. I didn't even see you in the blind spot.
Can you imagine, if you beat Wiz, you can tell him you beat him with one eye.
That'd be funny.
Then you just take a selfie with the eye patch on.
With Tila Beach. But then be prepared for your other brother that's gonna push you up also. We got two over the... I wouldn't say two, but yeah, two over the in the base cup. It's always targeting you.
Yeah, I don't understand how Donkey can just open up a gap like that.
He certainly does not move like a donkey now, does he?
Is that Sarki Donkey? You know that one.
No, whatever. Just as Jerry Supra was sandbagging. You. I think it was ultimate sandbagging, XE. Shit. We didn't even find that place. Shit.
Donkey. I was using his slipstream.
Pinky, donkey. Very good.
Come on!
Racing 5.
Fuck man, now I have to do it again. Now I'm gonna have traffic also with the qualifying in Yara.
Look, you got Gary on your car. So you can just drive there to Gary. Qualify, what you do is take the words out in the first corner. I'm gonna organize you.
I don't have money to bribe Gary. Well, I don't even smoke, I don't know where to buy, I can tell you, go to the shop.
Yo.
Oh, well. Well, I will go to the shop, I'll go there to Spa and ask them, can I have a 20?
Quick
still in the wind shot. Porsche can't do it. You got a Porsche?
Fuck, man. Probably gonna be last after this lap. Seconds behind, and it just gets worse.
Guys, good luck.
Oh, this is not we're still qualifying, see.
Ah, yo. Penalty is so hard.
In 1 minute. We're still giving Owens a lot of grace there as well. 7. Oh.
At the moment, Gary, where you?
11.
Oh, okay, good.
Nice.
Was that good?
For me?
I love it.
This motherfucker team made this.
I love it, no AD issues.
Yeah. Stay behind this guy. Use his slipstream. Gary, stay in 5th through Eau Rouge.
So what lag is that? Shit, Brett.
Thank you. Ah, fuck a duck. How much time is left? Time is probably up soon, eh? There's about a minute left. Gary, good luck.
Good luck, guys. Good luck.
How's it going there by you?
I'm in the lead. I'm just really quiet and trying to focus. I started swimming. I'm just trying to focus. Jerry Super was power and he put it already in the first lap and he just focused on the fastest lap. So, yeah. I'm trying to make the soft tires last for a long time.
I think we're going for a 2-stop now.
Ooh. Oh shit.
Shit. Yeah. This is not what you want to be doing with a Toyota, shit. I'm falling behind, shit. There's a position for you, Gary. Fuck, man. Fuck. Hi, Wizman. Hi, come on, what the fuck? Yarra. See, Wiz's lighty is driving for him. Fuck, man. There goes my chance of the top six. Think I must report him. Gary, you better pull out, you better pull off a top 7 there. You know, this kind of cuck always happens to me at Spa. Always. Thank you. See these pool two guys, what they come and do to our race here. I keep getting purple sectors of the first sector, eh? Shit, shit, man. What the fuck, Armien? Dickhead. I should have put it. We need penalty zones in this lobby races, eh? keep losing this guy's slipstream. Gary, this is when you have to slow them down now because I'm on mediums.
Thank you.
Gary, are you even battling there?
Trying.
Hassle him, man.
Check out. I'm gonna put my hard tires on now. I can put it on the going into the 20th lap. Huh? It's just one lap, correct?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Fuck you. I lost time there and I still get a penalty. Softs. Fuck. Is we still racing? Thank you.
Correct, see? Ooh, what a fuck. Ooh, what a possible fuck this.
Did you win?
Whoop, whoop. Yes, from 7th, my bro. From 7th. No fear.
Nice.
Yes, that's auto win. What a fucking win, bro.
Where's Rage Quit?
Yeah, I don't know.
He's not on the track. I hope he's at least watching my stream so that he can see what he did.
Yes, it's a that was now one fucking race of races. Yo.
Oh, these hearts. Motherfucker. Shit. And they gold. Fuck, man. This is a relegation finish. There's Wiz. So who left? Come on, I have to beat Gunners. For fuck's sakes. Has just lost me some fucking time now, and he probably cost me also a penalty from race review. Gary, hold that ninja up. Unless you can go in another position.
Ah! Fucking hurts. Ninja spun out.
Is it? And you?
Yeah, I'm alright, yeah.
Shit.
Who's this Kenny? Thanks for the race. That's great being taken out. Who took you out? Oh, the checkers.
Kenny Dobson.
I think so, yeah.
Dobson GTI.
Someone's always in the place. I don't know who took him out. I hope it's not me. But that first lap was quite good. Position. Looks like either a gut strap. But then, yeah. Oh, sorry. As much as. Okay, I can still actually watch it.
Fucking whiz. What happened to SMP3 Pro?
Not bad.
Yeah, man.
Isn't he in pool 2?
No, man, for real.
Yeah, he had a cock race last week.
Actually, must get LEDs, but then in this, yeah. Do you look at
where's Gunners?
Yarra Wes.
clicked on medium by mistake for last stint. I gave up the position. Never mind that. You fucked up my race. No, man, he was in front of me. I was in his slipstream and then he got out of shape and I was too close, so I bumped him and then he I helped him on his way when he was spinning. At least he knows that. When is Wes gonna like apologize for fucking up my race?
He's gonna give you a call.
Report.
Let's report Wes.
These pool two people that come here and yeah, man.
You say pool two, I thought it was nothing was pool seven for that man. You know, Wes is gonna wanna come into a spot and say, hey, I'm three opinion this up.
He just left. Stuff. Yeah, now I'm gonna go here in the group and I'm gonna be like, Yarra Wes.
I wanna watch this first lap of my fucking race, man. I was taking down for very long to download. Yes, sir. Remember, I started like 7th, nah? So you go down the center S, Wambra overshot it, right?
Mm-hmm.
So Jerry Supra is in pole, right? So he's gone, he's on his odds. On the first lap now, okay? So now we're going and it's straight. So then we get the left hander, the double left hander going up the uphill, right? So these, I could check if Oaks are gonna must now bash each other. Someone's gonna miss the breaking point. Four of them took each other out there. I got inside and I went around. So then me, myself and Cabos, we were just gonna battle it out and then I checked Cherry Supra ducked into the pits. And then Cabos and I were like just battling it out. I opened up the gap to 1.7 and he closed it. And I just let him go ahead, ma. You check. Mm-hmm. And then he put it on lap 9 out of 20. I put it on lap 10. Then the very next lap. But I didn't put in fuel. He put in fuel. I didn't put in fuel. And I had a gap of like 4.5 seconds. And then I just put in on the mediums and took the mediums from lap 10 all the way to lap 19. And I put in fuel then, just for the odds. So, and then that is, yeah, that's all. Not like, nothing major, but even with the medium, look, we still get the fastest lap, but I don't want to fucking take too much of a risk. But like a risk.
Okay, this night tells me I'm not apologizing for fuck all.
The way you say so.
Yeah. No, Khadik, your report.
Told you. Report.
Wacho. We're gonna go analyze this replay now.
Rixie, can you believe it, bro? 210,000 for that? I'll dial it any day, man, bro. Any day, I'll dial it 210 for that bike. Massive. Oh, you got a burning tie and arrow road again.
Just stick at me, what is this, a Sirocco?
Yo! This guy is more strong. Just
sauce! Banana leaf, my bro, banana. Now your eyes are enough for the Call of Duty. Ja, Rixie,
What's the take on this? And this Lamborghini has been sold with 300,000 on the clock.
I'm not sure if I would buy it, but I like it.
Okay, but let's say a car's going for half a bar.
I don't have half a bar.
Compared to normal,
put it in my budget. Not entertaining. There was no fucking place to give back. See, what kind of pull to mentality is this?
Imagine when it's a lock band's eyes. Hi, Bob. What the puss? What a fucking band of brown.
It means fuck all that you gave a position back. Yarra.
Yarra from 7. I thought there was no what you call it then.
Let's see, okay, I can get how do people normally control? Do you think somebody else presses the buttons for them? Positions gone. Don't know even how many seconds that was. Let's pause that. Jump back. Some more. Go. Oh, that's Gary. Ninja. Breaking, turning, boom, out of nowhere. Okay, that's about 4 seconds lost. But giving back the position means absolutely fuck all.
Where's Kenny Dobson now?
Yeah, that is my... Fuck, man. Who finished above me there? Where's the results? I think I'm gonna be stuck in anyway guys, thanks for watching. Tune in next time. We probably won't probably upload a video of my nations and manufacturers this weekend, but take it easy.